We're at McCormick Field in Asheville, and opening day for the Asheville tourist doesn't start until April 13th, but already there's a hubbub of activity here.
I always believe that the ballpark is where people and community go when things are good and when things are bad. Right now, the community needs to come together, and that's what the ballpark's here for.
Asheville Tourist President Brian DeWine put out a plea for donations to help the firefighters, just quick things to eat and drink and other things they might need while they're battling those wildfires.
Powerade, bottled water, protein bars, beef jerky, ready-to-go meals, lip balm, saline solution.
My heart goes out to them. I think it's got to be a tough job, especially out there in that kind of environment all day long.
I've noticed that it's caused a lot of smoke here around Asheville.
And the importance of helping out is something people of all ages can understand.
It would be nice for us to help them since they're doing such a noble job. And they're helping, just it helps all of us.
We're going to continue taking donations as long as they're needed. We are open 8:30 to 5:30 Monday through Friday.
And while baseball doesn't resume until April, there is an incentive to get people back out here. Anyone who donates anything will get a pair of tickets to an Asheville tourist game. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, Asheville.